News at 5, a car is riddled with bullet holes after a drive-by shooting in Fort Myers. Crime scene detectives are on the scene. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Brenna White.
And I'm Peter Bush. The victim was rushed to the hospital, but police say they're going to be okay. NBC2's Gage Golding is live at the Village Creek Apartments on Winkler Avenue with what we can confirm for you so far.
Peter, Brenna, more than a dozen Fort Myers police officers swarming this apartment complex just before 3 p.m. Their focus is in this parking lot right here. They say a woman was shot while sitting in her vehicle. And I want to show you this real quick. The glass from that vehicle still on the ground right now, although the crime scene has been cleared. Let's take a look at the video of the vehicle as it's being towed away. You can see just how many bullet holes riddle the hood and passenger side of the vehicle and even the windshield. I talked with homicide detectives here just a short while ago. I'm told the woman was shot in the back of the leg. She was taken to Lee Memorial Hospital where she's expected to recover. One of the residents here tells me that she lives in the same building as that victim.
I was literally here 2 hours before everything happened. When I was turning back in, they were like, you can't come in. It worries me a little bit, but like I said, it's the first time that this has happened. So.
The yellow crime scene tape is down now, but this investigation is far from over. Police say the person that pulled the trigger sped away in a newer model Hyundai sedan. Any information, you should call Crime Stoppers. We're live in Fort Myers. Gage Golding, NBC2.